EA Sports. It's in the game.
Hi, I'm Jay Shankman with EA Sports. Today I'm going to give you a sneak peek at some of the upcoming features in Tiger Woods PGA Tour 11 for the week. In Tiger Woods 10, we were able to introduce unprecedented control over your golf swing, thanks to the Wii Motion Plus. This year, we've taken it a step further with the introduction of two new swing types. The first is our new Advanced Plus swing type. This swing is similar to last year's Advanced swing type, but now we have the ability to read your swing angle. This means we have the ability to read the angle at which you come down on the ball and send the ball flying off the tee in the corresponding direction. Here I'll demonstrate an outside-in and inside-out swing. This new functionality exponentially increases your swing possibilities. Because we still measure rotation of the Wii Remote, you can hit the ball outside-in with an open club face and watch it shape back into the center of the fairway. New interface elements display the amount of rotation you have on each swing and keeps track of your angle as well, so you can see what you've done and correct it if necessary. Our next swing type is our most advanced, and we call it Tour Pro. The Tour Pro swing type builds upon the Advanced Plus swing by reading the point at which you make contact with the ball. In order to do this, we've created a whole new way of playing and viewing Tiger Woods PGA Tour. It's a camera view that we call True View. True View allows you to play your rounds through your own eyes in the same view that you would see in real life. In this view, you'll have complete freedom of motion with your club. You can rotate your club, you can waggle, and as we've all experienced at one point or another, you could even miss the ball and take a divot out of the ground. Because of this freedom of motion, we're able to detect where the club makes contact with the ball. You can miss high or low, or you can nick the ball on the far edge or the near edge, shanking it off into the woods. Notice the on-screen interface gives you feedback as to where you hit the ball. A yellow highlight indicates if you hit the sweet spot or if you hit it off-center. To use this swing, you'll need to find the location of your virtual ball so you know how to line up your shot. Simply point to the ground and hold the B button. Wherever you are pointed, that's the location of the ball. To hit it straight, you'll need to swing through that same location on your downswing. It's easy. But be careful, we still measure rotation and swing angle. The best way to play the swing type, and what we recommend, is to place an actual golf ball on the ground that you can use to line up your shot with. TrueView continues even after you hit the ball. Once the ball is hit, notice that the view of your shot is similar to what you would see on a real golf course. The ball flies far away from you. You can see it, but you're not exactly sure where it'll hit until it lands. It builds the anticipation on each shot. The TrueView camera can be used with all swing types, including last year's All Play, Standard, and Advanced. We're really excited about bringing TrueView and our new swing types to market. It changes the way you play the game and takes you yet another step closer to playing real golf in your living room.